Okay, so this is an older version of the AustinDrive, plus a Klone, plus a Jazzmaster, and a 1964 Deluxe Reverb. This is some audio tests. So I'm going to do clean channel first. Here it is on the bridge pickup. Bridge position.